The weekend remnants of Hurricane Ike caused an assortment of problems for Hannibal residents. The biggest storm-related surprise, however, came on Ely Street, where a hillside gave way sometime overnight Saturday, according to Kristen Hobson, who lives at 1205 Ely.
Not last night, but the night before. I'm not even sure. I woke up to go to work, and this was there. So it happened in the middle of the night when it was raining. And they took about 10 dump trucks worth of dirt from in the road out. And I don't know, it just keeps sliding down.
The slide so near her home has understandably made Hobson uneasy.
I don't know what we're going to end up doing. The house may go. We're thinking about moving now.
Elsewhere in Hannibal, standing water could still be seen in Delaney Park. And along the riverfront, the Mississippi is on the rise. The U.S. Army Corps of Engineers' original crest prediction of 19.7 feet has now been revised downward to 18.9 feet. For additional details, please see the accompanying online story or the Tuesday, September 16th edition of the Hannibal Courier-Post. For the Courier-Post, I'm Danny Hinley reporting.